because people want proof that this stuff actually works. So that's how you can go ahead and actually attract people and attract these leads. What's going on, fam? Eric Ellis here, CEO of WolfsAcademy.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to make $1,000 per day, and more importantly, I'm going to go to show you proof. So let's go ahead and check out that proof right now. Over $7,000 in 7 days? That's averaging over $1,000 per day. Well, let's actually step behind the laptop and take a look. Boom. Hey, how's it going, guys? Eric Ellis here. So a 7 day period would be from June 8th to June 14th, 2019. Today I made $497. Yesterday I made $997. But let's look at this week's gross volume. So $3,562. So now let's go to PayPal from June 8th to June 14th. So at 1,000, that's 2,000, and then 997 equals $7,559 in 7 days. Now, if I divide that by 7, right now this current income stream is paying me over $1,079 per day. So as you can see, I'm currently leveraging something that allows me to make $1,000 per day, and all you need is a smartphone. So let's get right into the content. Boomer behind the laptop. So if you notice, simple 3 steps, I'm gonna teach you guys how to make $1,000 per day. Now the first step is you need to find something to sell for $1,000, right? We can't make $1,000 per day if we don't know anything that we can sell. Now there's 2 options we can go. We can either sell low ticket products and sell volume, or we can go ahead and sell high ticket products, meaning instead of selling freaking 30 sales per day of a $30 product, we can go ahead and literally sell 1 sale per day of a $1,000 product. Now, if you guys see that person back there, I'm currently in Medellin, Colombia. That's my chef, just to clear that out the way, right? But basically, a high ticket affiliate product. So what is a high ticket affiliate product? What is an affiliate product? An affiliate product is when you get paid to refer other people's products. Now, there's other things that you guys can sell for $1,000. You guys can sell consulting, you guys can sell services, monthly retainers, whatever, right? But I'm an affiliate, so I'm gonna go ahead and teach you guys how to sell other people's products, right? Digital products for high ticket. Now, high ticket products sell as high as $30,000, but I don't touch that stuff because it's hard for me to justify selling something to somebody for $30,000, right? But I could definitely see selling somebody a course for $1,000, $2,000, so on and so forth, because I've bought courses for $2,000 myself, and I've got an over delivery in value, right? So I'm willing to actually sell courses at that price point. Anything above $2,000, if it's not my own personal product, is gonna be hard for me to vouch for, right? So just to show you guys what I'm currently promoting, right? Easy One Up is one of the high ticket affiliate programs that I'm promoting. Total so far, I've made $43,925. And this is just with one program, and that's in a matter of about 3 months. So if you do the math, that's over $10,000 a month. Now, the next step, right, is we need to go ahead and generate leads, right? So where does the phone come into play, right? We're gonna go ahead and get to that when it comes to step number 3, but we need to generate leads. Now, there's 2 ways that we can go ahead and generate leads. The first way we can go ahead and generate leads is free methods, which is, or these can all be free methods, but attraction marketing. Now, what attraction marketing is when you're leveraging 3 things or 2 things for the most part. You're leveraging results and you're leveraging value. So what you can do is you can go ahead and start creating content on different social media platforms like your Facebook, like your Instagram. So first I'm gonna go to show you guys an example of value on my social media. So on my Instagram account, I create content around making money online. So this one has 888 views, this one has 715 views, this one has 494 views, right? So what you can do is you can start creating content that is congruent with the actual product that you're selling, and then you can go ahead and have call to actions to get people say, hey, if you want more information on this, go ahead and shoot me a direct message or whatever that looks like, right? And then that's attraction marketing. Instead of you sliding in the DM, reaching out to people to acquire leads, people are reaching out to you, requesting more information for your product. Another example is if you use something along the lines of Facebook, right? Now, here's a value post. This is just me talking about my journey. And then I'm pretty sure I have more value posts. This is a results post, but I'm gonna talk about that in a second. This is a results post. So value is basically just sharing value, guys, that's congruent with your actual product. Now, next is another way you can attract people is called attraction marketing with results-based posts, right? So here's an example of one of my students. She's talking about getting results with my academy. Then we have on Facebook, I show myself making $597 and then $297 the day before. On my Instagram, I do the same thing. I show results, right? So guys, people want proof that this stuff actually works. So that's how you can go ahead and actually attract people and attract these leads. And you're probably asking, well, Eric, what if I haven't made a commission yet? What if I haven't made any money with this product that you're selling? And I'm going to go ahead and if you guys stick with me to the very end, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how you guys can get access to this product and actually make $1,000 to $2,000 commissions yourself. But if you don't have results, you can leverage results of your team. And the cool thing is, if I go back here and you guys become a part of my team, if you notice here, I have a chat and I have plenty of people in the chat posting results on a day-to-day basis, and you can leverage their results to attract people to your business, generate leads, and generate commissions, right? But we're skipping ahead a little bit, right? The second way is sales automation. So I leverage something called FunnelX ROI. I'm gonna go ahead and actually log into the members area. And what this is called a sales funnel. What a sales funnel is basically many web pages that allows you to automate your sales process. So if I go to links here and I go to your links to promote, if I scroll down, they give me a whole bunch of materials that I can leverage to generate leads, right? But this one specifically is basically a sales video, right? Let me show you guys really quick. This is a sales video that's completely automated. So instead of doing the attraction marketing and hustling and bustling, what you can do is you can either do stuff like YouTube traffic or traffic that's a little bit passive or even paid ads, and you can drive traffic to this actual sales video. When you drive traffic to the sales video, what's gonna happen is a percentage of the people are gonna buy on complete autopilot. So you're gonna be making commissions on complete autopilot, low ticket commissions. But usually, sometimes people buy the high ticket commissions, right? But what happens is you get these unpaid members inside of Easy OneUp. So that's 1,200 unpaid members, right? Those are all people. And the cool thing is that Easy OneUp literally gives you their name, their phone number, their email. So you can follow up with these people. And they are like warm leads. They have requested more information. They just didn't get started because maybe they had more questions, so on and so forth. So what you're gonna be able to do is you're gonna be able to literally pick up the damn phone, your smartphone, and literally just call these people and then ask if they have any questions before they get started. You answer those questions and then you show them how to get started and invest into the paid courses to where you can earn $1,000 to $2,000 commissions. Now, with that being said, step number three is close the sale. Now, there's two ways that we can go ahead and close high ticket sales. Number one is webinars, which is $500 to $1,000 usually convert very well on webinars. Now this is kind of like a mini webinar right now, right here. So you're gonna notice that you're gonna get a lot of $100, $200, and $500 sales with this video, but the $1,000 and $2,000 sales are gonna be much easier to convert these leads into sales with phone calls. So all you have to literally do is pick up the phone. The leads have already signed up. They just haven't gone to the next step. So they're waiting for you to close them and basically help them and serve them at a higher level, but sell them a product that's gonna go ahead and help them get their ending one stream goals and desires. But you're gonna go ahead and get paid $1,000 to $2,000 commissions. So with that being said, three simple steps. Find something to sell. There's so many things online that you guys can sell for $1,000. I just wanted to show you guys one thing that I'm selling to show you guys that this is actually proof. So you can do this with anything, not just with this. But if you guys wanna know exactly what I'm doing, right, what I'll do for you guys, first and foremost, find something to sell. Second, generate leads. We can do attraction marketing or sales automation. They give you, you'll get access to the actual materials to be able to use the sales automation so you can generate commissions on complete autopilot. But for the people who do not convert on the actual webinar or the sales video, then what you can do is pick up the phone. You already have the leads waiting for you. Call them, reach out to them, answer their questions, help them with the sign-up process, make $1,000 to $2,000 in the process. Now, for those of you who, you can do this with any product, right? But instead of searching and trying to figure it out yourself and trying to find products out there, what I wanna do is I just wanna go ahead and give you everything that I'm using to get results. As you guys noticed, I showed you guys proof that I'm making $1,000 per day. I can go ahead and give you the same exact training that has allowed me to do that, right? So You click the first link in the description or the first link down below or the button down below, whatever it is. And what I will give you access to is I'll give you access to, first and foremost, you got to sign up, obviously. You do have to make an investment. Once you make an investment, you'll be able to join my team. You'll get access to my inner circle group. You'll get access to my sales scripts. You'll get access to my sales automation training. You'll get access to all this stuff, right? This isn't my affiliate marketing course. This is simply to promote this product and earn $1,000 per day on complete autopilot simply using your smartphone. So if this method makes sense to you guys, go ahead and click the link down below, take action, and I can't wait to see you on the other side. Hey, thanks so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe and click that notification bell to be notified every time I drop some new heat. Lastly, if you found yourself thinking, you know, I want this person to be my mentor, click the link in the description right now or go to erichelp.com. That's erichelp.com. Again, thanks for watching.